Okay, I am here at Grand Lake Casino. Got $100 in this nine liner called Free Spins of Fortune. I'm gonna give it a shot. I'm not gonna bet max right off the bat. And Grand Lake's a little bit different. They require masks. It's the only casino around that's actually requiring you to wear a mask. They have no smoking, no eating at the machines. They have a special area set up if you want to go smoke or eat. But out on the gaming floor, no smoking, no eating. And they do have every other machine turned off. And they do check your temperature when you come in. So they're doing things a little bit more cautiously, I think, than some of the other casinos. Okay, well, this is not working for me. Let's try different bet size. I can't get a red screen. Come on, red screens. That's what we want these nine liners for, is those multiple red spins. Still can't get one. Come on now. Grand Lake is one of the smaller casinos. I've had some luck here. Let's see, I'm gonna bet max just to see. Last few spins. Can we get a red screen? Hey, we got a red screen. Finally, come on. Oh, only one time. Well, shoot. I was really hoping for something good. Alright, we got a red screen. Private stripes. Private stripes again. Private stripes again. Private stripes again. Ooh, good one. All right. Nice. All right. $530 off my 100. That was a good one. Do a few backup spins. All right, open V. Open V again. Letter Y? Letter Y? Letter Y again. Keep going. All right, open B. All right, up to 603. Do a couple more backup spins. I'm going to stop at 500 and try my luck on another machine. All right, I'm going to cash out $500 off, started with 100. Max bet, so that's 250. And this is at Grand Lake. Back a little bit. Can't really get all the bingo card in. Okay, Ruby, let's see some red screens. It's gonna be T. Oh, better than that, Valentine. Nice. Not bad. Take those wins where you can find them. $100 is $100. I don't care if it's on a quarter machine or not. You know, when the high dollar machines aren't playing, I'm not too proud to play the quarters. Just the fact that you get to sit and play a little bit. Showing some love for a change. I'll stop at 150 and I double my money. It looks like she's done paying out anyway. Ruby. My jack caught one of these 10,000 credits, that's $2,500. About you. Almost. Almost everything. You're still a bitch. Oh, okay. Red screen. There we go. Gonna be a T again. Yep. Another $50. Feeling frothy today. Come on down here. Stop at 300. Or before that. Thank you. trying to get my microphone in here where you can hear it a little better, maybe. Yeah, Ruby's doing pretty good for me for a change. Maybe she finally decided to be nice to the females. I don't know if she'd give me that look now. Like, no, don't think so. Yeah, this is dried up now. This is at Grand Lake Casino. Having better luck here than I had at Indigo or at River Bend. You just never know. That looks like a good place to stop.